Marty, have you been able to get any information from their suspect about the stolen goods?
He says he had nothing to do with this theft, but he may know who has committed the crime.
Go on.
He has confessed to the fact that he was standing around near the building when he saw two men enter. After a while, he saw them emerge carrying a suitcase and leaving hurriedly.
So he admits that he was a witness to the crime? That's good.
Yes. He says that he will be able to identify the culprits.